gotta do is put my mind to this shit. That's my story.